Hello again, fellow YouTubers! Salmon Pleasant, yes, Salmon Pleasant, back for another Let's Play. I decided after my first one, you know what? I have another Xbox Bond game that I have that I might as well do, because I think it follows the story a little better. So, you all know this one, recent one that just came out. We're going to be doing Let's Play 007 Legends. I think this is going to be a fun experience. We have, as we can see here, I'm going to start a new game shortly, but I believe that they tribute some of the best James Bond movies that I think we have. I believe, actually, at some point they made one level for each Bond actor. One level for each Bond actor. So one Sean Connery level, one Pierce Brosnan level, yada yada yada. And yes, we will also be doing the Skyfall level, because I bought that as part of the booster, or the extra thing. So, let's not waste any more time, let's get started. Now, fair warning, the loading times will take a while, and some of these things I might need to do two parts there.
What are my orders? I'm in position, Mom. Lining up a shot.
Do you have a shot?
Negative. I do not have a clear shot. They're heading towards another tunnel.
Take the bloody shot. Now!
Whoops. After that scene. Alright, so if you haven't figured out, the premise of the game is basically replaying old Bond missions from Bond's past, while he's having a flashback during the fact that he just got shot. So all these are flashbacks. What is this? Gee, this doesn't look familiar.
Bond here.
Morning, 007. I need an update. Did you learn anything from Goldfinger's assistant?
The girl is dead.
What?
He must have gotten wind of our investigation.
The Treasury is convinced Goldfinger is behind the rising gold prices. I want you on the next flight to his headquarters in Switzerland.
I'm on my way.
And yes, we're doing the opening. It's the opening school. Familiar. After that scene. Loading. Takes a while.
Tanner to Bond.
There we go.
We need proof Goldfinger is smuggling gold out of the UK. You need to gather the evidence we can use to arrest him and get out. Stay undercover.
Oh yeah, I just did that. All me right there. Yeah, and as for that, I already collected everything, so I'm not gonna even bother with that because I already did that stuff. And it makes the game go quicker. Why do this? Let's see how stealthy I can
be. Bond, there is a motion tracking radar built into your wristwatch. Use it to identify the location of your enemies.
Thank you. somebody probably noticed that. This clearly has backfired. That takes care of that.
On to MI6. I've got the evidence.
Bond, be on the watch for additional photographic evidence.
Transmitting now.
We've received your transmission, 007. While we analyze the data, you should check the area for more evidence. Bond, your smartphone is detecting biotoxic gas. We've upgraded the phone's operating system with a biometric filter. Use this function to analyze and track the gas. Bond, be careful. That's deadly nerve gas. Any exposure will kill you.
Ling, I need the final loading weights on the canisters.
I've told you before, I don't work for you. I work for Goldfinger. If you've got a problem, bring it up with him.
You've got 30 minutes.
Bond to MI6. I think there's more to Goldfinger's operation than we thought. I'm going to investigate.
But M said...
Negative, Bond. I will not allow you to jeopardize this investigation by being reckless. Do I make myself clear?
Perfectly. I won't be reckless.
Did you see the crash?
I was coming back from the bathroom when I saw the fire.
That pilot is one lucky guy. I can't believe he got out of that thing alive.
Lucky for him that he walked away from it. I can't imagine Mr. Goldfinger allowing him to be sent to the hospital.
No, he couldn't take a chance. Think of all the questions they'd ask.
Jeez. Oh, that failed. Just checking the time. I think we can keep going here.
On to MI6. Goldfinger's got enough nerve gas to take out half of London.
Make sure this has been packaged securely. I want you to double check the canisters.
He's just walked into view.
Yes, sir.
I'm tired of Ling ignoring me. You change the weight of those canisters, my pilots are in danger. The deal is off.
Pussy. My darling Pussy. Your pilots are well paid. Mr. Ling knows what he's doing. Operation Grand Slam will proceed with or without you. Now, let's get back to work. All of you.
Bond, go after that girl. I want to know everything there is to know about Operation Grand Slam.
Will do. Bond out.
Bond, you must avoid detection at all cost. If the enemy raises the alarm, you'll fail your mission.
Joy.
That's going to happen. There's more chance of being cut in half by those lasers.
Yeah, and that woman's... What she was called? Yeah, that's her first name. Her last name's Galore. Kinda weird, but I don't know. Don't know his name. Good.
Can I help you?
I want to know what you're up to with Goldfinger.
That's none of your business.
It became my business when Goldfinger's assistant turned up in a hotel room dead, painted gold.
Jill.
What is Goldfinger doing with a shipment of nerve gas?
I don't know. I don't know anything about nerve gas.
Really?
Where does Goldfinger have the plans for Operation Grand Slam?
In his office.
Take me there, now.
Okay.
Of course.
Stay behind me. If anybody asks, I'll do the talking.
Let's just kind of chill in this elevator here.
Well, as you seem to know so much about me, I just hope you know what you're up against with Goldfinger. If I had to choose, I hope you know what you're doing.
I always do. Yeah.
Miss Galore, Mr. Goldfinger has left for the evening. Who is this?
Oh, this is...
The guy who's gonna beat crap out of you, that's who. Oh yeah, we get another one of these things. These are one of those, like, fight scenes where you just basically... do all these little things that the things tell you to do. Yeah, it's real simple. It's kind of fun, but it's kind of like beating the crap out of a boss or something, but in a really easy manner. Stupid guard. Going down.
By the way, I didn't catch your
James Bond.
Weak.
If you want to get past those guys, you'll have to figure out a way to distract them.
Bond, remember that you can create a distraction by aiming the laser in your wristwatch at certain kinds of acoustic devices.
Thank you. Run like a girl.
Bond, use the biometric filter on your smartphone to identify the pattern required to unlock the touch-sensitive key panel.
Okay. That's just a safe that opens to nothing. That's a computer. Nice. Kentucky. I know that shape anywhere.
James, I swear I didn't know about the nerve gas.
Really?
You were just going to knock the soldiers out. I didn't agree to kill anyone.
What soldiers? Where?
The United States. Kentucky. That's all I mean.
You don't mean...
Of course. Fort Knox.
Who are you calling?
A friend. Felix Leiter at the CIA.
I thought you left for the evening.
Goldfinger, thank God you're here. He forced me to bring him up to your office.
Yes, I saw. We meet again, Mr. Bond. I thought you would have taken the hint in Miami. I'm not a man to be trifled with. I'll deal with you later. You'll deal with Bond now. Good day, Mr. Bond.
Oh, hey, odd job. I remember you. So, you gonna tip your hat to me? Oh, wait, that's right. Your hat kills people. Yoink. That hat's really strong. Later. Nailed it. Oh, geez. Mama, 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 mama. This place is called Auric Enterprises 2.
In your seatbelt. I'd hate to lose a passenger.
Indeed.
Worry about yourself.
As you please.
Okay. Should have wore a seatbelt. Lovely. Let me just see our time here. Okay, yeah, we can wrap. So there's not much left. Yeah.
This is gold, Mr. Bond. All of my life, I've been in love with its color, its brilliance, its divine heaviness.
I think you made your point, Goldfinger. Thank you for the demonstration.
I work in any enterprise that will increase the value of my holdings. And I do not intend to let you or MI6 interfere with me.
Best line ever, right now.
Do you expect me to talk?
No, Mr. Bond. I expect you to die.
Nailed it.
You're forgetting one thing. If I don't call in, MI6 will send 008 to replace me. They know what I know.
You know nothing, Mr. Bond.
Are you sure about that?
What about Operation Grand Slam?
Two words you may have overheard, which cannot possibly have any significance to you or anyone in your organization.
Can you afford to take the chance?
And that was Auric Enterprises. Huh, I've heard that thing before. 20 minutes and 50 seconds, and this time has been 28 minutes. Nice. So, that was the first level. Good, we didn't have to go to two parts. Join me next time as we go to Fort Knox. See you next time.